Wow, look at that lake. And that's Mount Ijen right there. This is Shannon's 30th birthday trip. And here we are having our first lunch in Surabaya, having a traditional... Oh, look at that small chicken.
Yeah, our traditional meal.
Healthy soup. That's our homestay. That's the amount of limitless Maggie Mee that we have with fried egg. And here we are visiting our first fountain. It's called Tumpaksewu in Surabaya.
Waterfall.
This is where the panoramic viewpoint is.
And then our dinner, Maggie Mee again. Okay, this is the next day. And then we started the climbing at the waterfall.
The hike.
Yeah. Very easy. If you climb Mount KK before, Mount KK is 9 over 10. This is like 6.
Oh my god.
Yeah, that's my pretty wife.
And oh, my handsome darling!
Yeah. And that's us. We have a personal tour guide who makes very good
media
photographers.
Yeah.
They clearly help us take a lot of photos and a lot of video.
Very nice views. Hey, this is taken by me, darling.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Very nice view. It's all worth it.
That's two of our... Oh, that's one of our...
Yeah, make sure your bag is waterproof, your shoes are comfortable. Yeah,
just came be comfortable.
That was pretty cold there.
Yeah, it's pretty cold because you keep getting to the water.
Yeah. So this is where the waterfall comes down. And
oh, well, rest point.
Yeah. Having a sip of coffee.
Say hello, my daddy.
That was like...
Mud
in my mouth.
So
I'm to go topless and trying to get some sun. Here we are exploring Goa Tetes. Actually, the water is freaking cold.
Oh my darling's arms. Oh, that's the cave that shows the heart shape.
Yep.
Oh, this is pretty fun. The current is really strong.
Yeah, the current is really strong.
Nice free massage.
Feel like, you practically can't hear anything.
Yeah.
Woohoo! Crystal clear water. You can see super duper clear.
Very shallow.
Amazing shot.
Oh, that's our guide.
Tour guide.
Oh, yeah, and then our meal. Very unhealthy.
Countless fast food.
Yep. And then nap time. We have hours and hours of car ride, so if you have car sick, so be prepared.
Or
the next day. Yeah, this is the next day, and then we got stuck because of the landslide.
Mount Ijen.
Yeah.
Pretty cold.
Volcano.
Yeah, Mount Ijen volcano.
Yeah.
Yeah, we didn't even know it was a volcano until we arrived actually.
Yeah. Oh, there's the blue fire, the legendary.
Blue fire.
Blue flames.
Okay, so after that, sun's up. We're wearing masks because there's a lot of sulfur gas being released that's actually quite poisonous and it stings your eye actually. So, couldn't resist but to take some photos with the...
Oh, you're talking here.
Acidic lake.
Amazing. Yeah. Look at that. That's a acidic lake.
This is a crater actually. Look at how huge the crater is actually. This is the high point where we can see the entire crater.
Yeah. By the time we reach here, it's about 5-6 hours into the hike, I think.
Three and a half.
Are you sure?
Yep. We started coming up at 5:30.
Oh, yeah.
The lights are coming.
That place is where we saw the blue fire.
Yeah.
Blue
flame. It took really long to get down. Oh, that's a nice view. Wow, they're really strong. What are they called?
Miners.
Wow, miners. Wow, they're really
sulfur
strong.
Sulfur rock miners. And these guys are barefoot actually.
Yeah.
You gotta find closer. Like a foot. Your leg can't be so hard.
Never give up, but I gave up. It's about 60 kg.
Breakfast. Yeah. The damn thing's about 60 kilos.
On one shoulder.
Yeah, we took a taxi down.
The Lamborghini saved our life.
So much for being fit.
It's okay, my journey.
Yeah, look at that guy.
Yeah. Okay, to end off our trip, we went for this massage.
Mandatory massage that I've never seen them wash their hands before they change massager.
Italy.